Morning, guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm here with my bro Jason.
What's up, guys?
We're gonna be doing a scuba diving video, and you guys probably got a lot of questions on what's going on with Twins TV and why we haven't been filming. I'll fill that all in with another video. Right now, we're gonna try finding some treasure.
So we were
isn't that right, Jason? That's some treasure.
We were at the scuba shop yesterday filling up our tanks because I did another video on my channel. Go check it out. Link's in the description.
He's great. Yes, it will be.
We got a lead. The guy that owns the scuba shop said a guy actually dropped his ring, a big old nice gold ring, right in here off one of these docks. And said it's a really nice ring. The guy that actually dropped it was a jeweler. He made it himself. It was a wedding ring. So hopefully we can get that back to him. It was a couple years ago that he dropped it. He hired the scuba store to go out and get it. They couldn't find it. You know, and the scuba guy said, hey, you guys got a metal detector. You guys might have a better chance of finding it than me.
Check out this map. He drew us a treasure map. Real life treasure map.
Got a treasure map. Look at this bad boy. So this is the coast.
Let's look at it real quick. Boom.
Soak that in.
Boom.
So what you can see here might look like a mess. This is the Coast Guard right here. You see this pilot boat's right there?
Yep.
That's the pilot boat right there. And this is dock number two right here.
This one?
You're looking at it right now. And this is dock number one right here.
Boom.
And right off the inside of dock number two right here is our treasure. If you can see the X right there, X
marks the spot.
It does, Jeremy.
All right, let's quit boring you guys and let's get strapped up and freaking ready to dive.
Yeah, let's do this.
We are set to jet, guys, after a little hour mess up. Forgot the old SD card.
It's been a while since we filmed.
Brought everything but the SD card. So, yeah, we're here at the end of the dock. We're going to hop down there, see if we can't find this ring.
I guess it's supposed to be right down here.
Don't even know how deep it is, but... let's just get right into it.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's a wrap. We've been diving for probably like 2 or 3 hours now. So, yeah. Sun's going down a little bit.
Might as well show you what we got.
Cool little view, huh?
Jeremy, what'd you get?
Yep, this is my pile.
Let me videotape you going through your pile.
Yep, this is my pile right here.
What you got down there for 2-3 hours worth of diving?
I don't know what this is.
That
you
looks,
guys know what this
no,
is.
No, pop that open. I think that's a light. Pull it out. Pull this up. I have one of those. You might need a release or yeah.
Huh?
I think that thing pops open and it's a light.
Probably doesn't work.
Yeah, it's probably busted. Sitting in the salt water for 60 years.
Found some really nice binoculars.
Oh wow, is it a name brand? Can you see the name on there?
Tesla.
What is there a name right there?
What you got?
I went to town under there. That's probably why Jeremy didn't only found two things, because I found everything else. I got this thing. I think that goes on the front of your boat to help guide the rope in or something. I found a starboard motor right here, I guess. A couple cans. Just cleaning up the water. Found a little comb. If you know who it is, comment below if you know who this is. And give it back to the rightful owner. Found some plastic. Save a couple animals' lives with that. Beer bottles. Someone having some party down there. It's hard to talk. Sit underwater for so long, your lips get cool. But yeah. Found a flashlight. Let's see, what is this thing? Any ideas, Jeremy? Ashtray or something?
Ashtray.
Okay. Found a coffee mug. Accidentally broke it. You're gonna put it under the Christmas tree, but accidentally broke it. Well, I could put that one under the Christmas tree. Never been used before, brand new off the shelf. Found a, I think this is a vape pen.
Cool.
I found this Mountain Dew bottle.
Jeez, completely flattened.
Yeah, and that's something. Wonder what could have done that. Found a bowl for some cereal. Found this thing, like a back brace if you got a broken back.
Yep.
Put that on, helps line your back up. I found this thing. And then I found this thing. Looks like a one of those flame, you light it up and people jump through it with a motorcycle.
Don't talk to me, talk to the camera.
The flaming flame circle or whatever, motorcycles jump through.
Looks like an earring.
Yeah, you decide. And then I found this, butt plug.
Yep. Okay. All right, guys, so we're gonna end the video right there. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We're gonna be doing a lot more videos like this, so add me on Instagram, TwinsTVJeremy. Maybe if you guys are from Washington, you know some cool swim spots that would be good to dive at. Let me know in the DMs. Yeah, hope you guys had a good day, and we'll see you on the next dive.
Later.